Li Longjun. Li Longjun, Chinese, born September 13, 1947, also romanized as Lan Wanli, is a Chinese epidemiologist and hepatologist. She is a professor at Zhejiang University School of Medicine, an academician of the Chinese Academy of Engineering, and serves as the director of the State Key Laboratory for Diagnosis and Treatment of Infectious Diseases. She developed Lingvil, an artificial liver support system that is widely used to sustain the lives of people suffering from acute liver failure, and won multiple national awards for her roles in combating the SARS, H1N1, and H7N9 epidemics. Early life and education. Li was born on September 13, 1947 into a poor peasant family in Shaoxing, Zhejiang. She excelled in her studies and tested into Hangzhou High School, a provincial key school. After graduation, she became a middle school substitute teacher in her township. She also studied acupuncture at Zhejiang Chinese Medicine Hospital and performed acupuncture for local elders. Her village later recommended her to become a barefoot doctor, and she accepted the offer despite it paying much less than her teaching job. In 1970, when Chinese universities began admitting worker peasant soldier students, Li was recommended by her township to study at Zhejiang Medical University, now Zhejiang University School of Medicine. Career. Upon graduation in 1973, Li was assigned to work at the Department of Infectious Diseases at the first affiliated hospital of Zhejiang University, commencing her career in epidemiology. Acute liver failure caused by hepatitis B was very common in China. In 1986, Li and her team developed an artificial liver support system, ALSS, also called non-biological artificial liver, NBAL, to detoxify affected people and sustain their lives until the liver regenerates itself or a donor liver becomes available for transplant. The system, now known as Lingvil, has significantly improved survival rates for people with severe chronic hepatitis. Instead of patenting the invention, she disseminated the technology to more than 300 hospitals all over China free of charge. She was appointed vice president of the first affiliated hospital of Zhejiang University in October 1993, a position she held for 3 years. In November 1996, she became deputy director of the State Key Laboratory of Infectious Diseases of Ministry of Health, and was promoted to director 6 years later. She also served as director of the Department of Health of the Zhejiang Provincial Government from 1998 to 2008. During the 2003 SARS outbreak, Li led the disease prevention effort in Zhejiang and effectively controlled the disease's spread in the province. During the 2013 avian flu outbreak in the Yangtze Delta, Li's team quickly isolated the H7N9 strain as the pathogen and proved that the strain originated from live poultry markets. Her research prompted the government to quickly close all live poultry markets, preventing the spread of the disease to the rest of China. For her contributions, she was awarded a special prize of the State Science and Technology Progress Award in 2017. During the 2019-20 coronavirus outbreak, Li was the first to propose the lockdown of the center Wuhan. Her proposal was adopted by the Chinese government, and the Wuhan lockdown was implemented on January 23, 2020. On 1 February, she left for Wuhan with a team of medical workers from Hangzhou to help combat the epidemic. Honors and awards. Personal life. Li is married to Zheng Shusen, a liver transplant expert and also an academician of the Chinese Academy of Engineering. The couple have a son named Zheng Jia.